Good morning from day 11. Woo! That was a tough day yesterday. It's going to be a tough day today. But it's a good day to hike. Woo! It just took me 30 minutes to come up from Cedar Springs. And you can see, that's where I camped last night. You can see that is a just 1 mile. Usually I can hike 3 miles an hour. But full of 10 pounds of water. And basically I still got full pack up from, where is that? Paradise Valley Cafe. So I left at 6 this morning. But I gotta tell you, winds last night, well over 40 miles an hour. But because I was down in Cedar Springs, look at, this is a campsite here. No tent would have survived last night if that was here. There was no way. Yes, I have a breathe right, Caden and Kinley. That's what this says. It helps me breathe. Helps Grandpa breathe. Oh, but look at that. All right. We're about 17 miles to, I think, maybe a little less, to to this junction that takes me down Desert Slide into Mount Sangis. Say it, Mike. Ottawa. All right. Let's get after it.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say?
All right, all right, all right. Sorry, the sun's behind me. I'll try to make it better. Whoo! Look at that. It's a good view out there, huh? So, we're around 7,000 feet climbing up, and the hard part's yet to come. We, as in me and you, because you're going along with me, 3 miles after I got out of that hole this morning, there's a junction that I got to go straight up 1,500 feet in about 2 miles. That is going to be tough. But this is what it's all about. All right. We'll talk to you later.
Woo! That's a gorgeous sight. Yeah, baby.
Looks like the sign fell. San Jacinto. Hey there. Lizard. San Jacinto. San Bernardino National Forest. And I'm climbing. Well, this is the first snow I've seen out here. There's a couple hikers in front of me. But it's been rather dry here. All the snow melted. There's a view. It's a little hazy. It's a pretty good view. Woo! It's a tough day. It's without a doubt toughest day on trail. More, it's a gorgeous day on trail. The toughest day on trail. Oh! I'm just glad to be flat for a little while. Today wasn't about hiking. It was about climbing and then descending. I got a whole bunch more to go. So here we go.
How about this for a cliff? Woo! There's a long ways down there. We got this stuff in the trail. It's like the fifth one. A Oh, look at this big tree. That's right in the middle of the trail. How in the heck am I getting over? Really? Really? How am I gonna get over this? Oh my goodness. Lots of snow. Now we're walking in snow. Woo! Oh yeah. Time to put on the snow chains. There's a heck of a lot more snow than I thought it'd be. You definitely need micro spikes out here. I'm taking Saddle Junction. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, is that gorgeous or what? This is what hikers do on their day off. They wash their clothes. Oh, nothing better than an omelet in the morning. Woo, this one's a good one too. City of Ottawa. Right, town is full of hikers. And this is the little town of Idlewild. And it looks gorgeous. Snow, campfire in the air. We're gonna go in this little town here. This is the little square. I am gonna eat some cookies my brother and sister sent me. Thank you, Mark and Connie. All right, all right, all right. It's that evening of the my zero day, and boy, did I have a good zero day. I took a nap. Yeah, Caden and Kinley. Naps are good. Grandpa likes naps. All right. I am going to the Idlewild Pizza Company. Buy me a pizza and bring some home in a box or back to the room in a box so I can have some in the morning for breakfast. Oh, zero days are good. Bye. Pizza. So this is the Fern Valley Inn that I'm staying at. It's really a cool place. I mean, they have some neat stuff here. And the room is very nice too for a little cottage kind of room. And you could see this train track here. I didn't see the trains running yet, but I'm sure that they do. And then, yep, those are chickens. How about a little chirp chirp? Yeah, they're like, what are you doing? You can feed the chickens. All right. And in the summertime, they have a nice pool. And this is my room. It's called the Hideaway. We'll go in the room, we'll see what it's about. And I am sorry, it is a mess. So we got the refrigerator, the TV, all the hiker trash, getting ready for tomorrow. All right, nice bed and bathroom, very tiny. Okay, that's it from this day. So good night, Caden. Good night, Kinley. Grandpa loves you.